All right, hopefully the vocals are good. This thing doesn't need audio adjusting. So I'm using a new controller. Welcome to Prince of Persia, The Lost Crown. So play some of this. I should have been playing this a long time ago, but you know, life. But anyway, let's get started. Ubisoft Connect. Check these semi-transparent. Let's stick with semi-transparent sound. Everything's up. Start a new game. Exploration guided. Maps and icons display at the location. Next objective. Nah, I'm gonna go with guided. I ain't got time for all that. Standard Metroidvanias ain't, they're not necessarily my strong suit, so
Ooh. 30 years had passed, decades without rain. The once fertile plains of Fars had become as barren as the loot salt desert.
Like
a few arrow shots from close.
The Kushans. Surprised if you guys can hear me at all. I gotta like put my microphone, my mouth up like right here just to be loud enough. Ooh, hold up.
The Persian soldiers defended the land. No matter the cost. Ardashir resisted heroically, but his men fell one by one. Anahita summoned her remaining strength in battle.
I turned it down to like 45, so hopefully it's still good.
For Yuvishka, the Kushan general, victory was certain. Until history took a different turn. The seven immortals were the best warriors in the kingdom. One of them would become a legend.
A little bit from the main game, from the demo. A little bit different.
Anahita!
Don't worry about me. I'll save Persepolis. I trained you for this. I will go help my wounded warriors.
Let's go, too different. Sargon. What are you doing?
Your guard! It's the Rashabar! alive.
Eliminate those Kushan archers.
Leave it to me!
What are we doing? Gotta be a fight coming up in one of the areas.
How many did you get? I'll get out of your way, and you can catch them!
General Uvishka.
Watch out, Sargon!
General must not be far.
Let me handle him.
Take this. You might need it.
Sounds like a chakra. That's a potion. Man, I didn't even try to use it. We probably got it and I didn't even know it. Well, we don't have it yet, so I don't know what this is. Damn, somebody got skillet.
You can't hide from me.
If it hasn't been said already, I'm so sick of this hairstyle being on black characters. I don't know what the phenomenon was with that. Even after Killmonger had it, he wasn't using it this much. I don't know why that became the standard.
The Russia bar, was it? Your life ends here.
Not if yours ends first.
Here. I gotta be away from the parry that. This one just timing. Through the grill. Oh, he threw him through the chest. I thought he hit him in the head. I don't know.
It's coming for you.
Death come for me, but you the one with a trident in your chest.
The mighty Simurgh, protector of Persia, has long left. But should our enemies try to take advantage of the situation, they will soon find that the kingdom's bravest warriors will be their undoing.
That was weird. Why was it glitching like that?
30 years ago, the divine bird Simurgh graced my shoulder, thus showing his trust in me to guide our people. Today, I, Tomiris, Queen of Persia, praise your valor and loyalty, immortals. Barum, you and your forces have once again saved the kingdom.
Hassan, Prince of Persia!
Step forward, Sargon. Word of your deeds precedes you through the streets of Persepolis. Accept this royal sash as a token of our gratitude.
Sargon, the Rashabar, the black wind that destroys all in his path.
I didn't choose that name.
You need not worry. I do not attach any importance to these superstitions. The winds also carry the seeds of future harvests. I am truly glad to meet you, Sargon.
Thank you, Prince Hassan.
Let us drop the honorifics. And may we get to know each other in less formal circumstances.
As you wish, Hassan.
High honorary distinction reserved to the most valiant warriors. If I'm not mistaken, I think he's supposed to have outfits from the warrior within in the two thrones. But we'll see.